Ben is looking for an opportunity on John Langridge's teammate, Miller. So John Langridge going for that cutback, and Dan Parrish-Smith following behind that angle, watching brief at this stage. But here is definitely the leader as they go down the hill and through the crane and cut side by side between Pikes and between John Langridge.
Orange lettering on the side. However, Langridge, his eyes forward, he's on the attack. He'll have one to go this time through.
It's an interesting teammate decision here. Miller owns the team, but he's third in the championship, but some distance away from both Dickley and John Langridge. Now he's got John behind him, so it's going to be a very interesting call, and he's going to be basically on to the shot. Whether they might be today he's been completely untouchable. Dex Smith with the Donington.